So I might have an idea where it could be. Get in here. Yep, if I'm correct. Go down. There we go. Oh, come on. Now, that's a little disappointing. Yeah, I'm missing one gem, yellow gem from here. But I just don't know where it is. Because over here, that's a red gem over there. Okay, I think I'm starting to understand probably. Right. I understand now a little bit. So I think I now have a better like idea like where the gem might be then. If
wow.
If that's the case with the, because I didn't know like that you could actually water those flowers. Nothing there. Just checking. Whoa! Wow! Why can't I grab that basket? There's fish in that basket. Okay. There is one more area where I can water plants. Where did you guys come from? Out of nowhere. This also might be. No. Huh. Oh, come on.
Whoa, yeah.
So let me go to that room where I can water those plants. Where there's another watering can. Yeah. All right, grab that. Oh, I mean, also this area wouldn't have not made that much sense, because from this area, I believe I get one of the gems. I'm not sure specifically what color, but it wouldn't make sense for there to be another gem just like that close by. Let me take a look really quickly here. No, doesn't seem to be anything interesting there. Yeah. Wow. Okay. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
It can't roll the roll that carpet either. And that is actually a little bit of annoying me because it, where is it? Oh, wait. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Oh my god, that was super close. Don't tell me that it's actually this, what I'm thinking about. Oh, come on! You can't tell me that was a good idea. Because if that actually were the case, that would have been extremely sneaky. And very well done too. Like, oh man. I'm actually a little disappointed that that actually wasn't it. So wait, did I go into this room? Oh yeah, that's... Why did that move? In here is also one of the gems, but I have gotten that also already, so it's not that one either. And I see that piggy over there, so that's not it either. And there was also one gem right there, like in that green statue. So, where is it? I feel like it's so, it would be like super, like it's super simple, but I just don't get it. This banjo also would have been a great choice for it. Or is it banjo? Violin? It's a banjo shape, so I'm gonna call it. Like that banjo case, that would have also been a very good choice for it to hide it there. But I don't know. I don't know where the last gem is. Because I've been very thorough up to the, like, right now. And I still don't get it. Huh? Over here there was nothing more else than that chest. Yeah, nothing more than just a chest. No, don't see it there either.
Wow.
And here was just a plenty of spiders, and there was also one gem over there, which I've already gotten as well. I think there's one more idea what is kinda in my head as a possibility where I could where the gem might be. But then again, I highly doubt it, because in that same area there is another gem, like right next to it, or right in front of it actually, like right here. This was a blue gem. So this one right here, this fan, can I do anything with that? Make it spin faster maybe, or nope. Can I do anything with that control panel or that circuit or whatever it's called? Nope. Can't do anything with that either. I'm just gonna leave you guys alone. Yeah, I have to say, I'm out of ideas. Where the gem could be. I'm totally out of the ideas. Well, I figured it out. Let's go to the garden suits now. So, honestly, that was just a waste of time.